Assalamu alaikum. Good morning. I am starving as usual, and I did the almond flour bread. Now I'm gonna make the coconut flour. عملت الطحين اللوز بدل هذا بس طحين اللوز. هلا بعمل الكوكونات طحين جوز الهند. حفسر انجليزي عربي عشان البوت ان شاء الله ربي يعيني. فبدك شايف الفلاكس سيدز هذول بذور الكتان. I grinding طحنتهم. عندك 2 cups. عندك 2 cups coconut flour. I did the almond, now coconut flour 2 cups. And you need psyllium husk 4th cups. And nutrition yeast. This is vitamin B. This is health. This is not gonna do nothing except increase the benefit. You have 8 cups. And chia seeds. And it's personal benefit. If you like to put it, that's fine. I have quarter cups. And I have yeast. 1 teaspoon. And I have 2 baking powder because we want it to rise. And I have 1/2 spoon of baking soda and 1/4 of salt. Now, see all this look noisy. Look, when I remove this to see, I don't have much. Sometimes I look at it and say so many stuff, but I'm gonna remove this for you to see. See, that's the whole thing. See? This. Now, 2 cups of flax seeds. See, flax seeds, بذور الكتان مطحونة فنجانين. And 2 cups coconut flour, طحين جوز الهند فنجانين. And psyllium husk, 4th cup. هذا بخليه يمسك. This is the gluten gonna hold things together. And 4th of nutrition yeast. This is for vitamin B extra nutritions. And 4th cup of chia seeds. This is health benefits, same thing. Then we're gonna add the yeast, and the yeast not gonna rise, it's just gonna give it a flavor. You're gonna feel the flavor. And 1 teaspoon of baking powder, and 1/2 baking soda, we want it to rise. And 1/4 spoon of salt. And I'm gonna add this for the look. See? And you mix it all together. And when somebody look at this and they think it's not the normal stuff, this is the real stuff. This is what your body needs. Because they change everything. Everything GMO, everything, they change their roots, their character. I mean, like, you didn't have any idea. Now we have a problem allergic to wheat. Why? Why we have to be allergic to the good stuff? Because they change it. So this way, you guarantee your body not gonna be tired. Your body gonna respond very good to it. See? Now I mix it to make sure it's everything in. Now 2 cup hot water. Psyllium husk, coconut flour absorb too much moist. You're gonna add 2 cups. And mix it, and keep 1 cup just in case you need it, because they're gonna absorb the moist. Psyllium husk, coconut flour, and see how it is. It's thick. See the thickness. You're gonna add more, 1 cup, 1/2 cup, and you might need more because this is coconut absorb moist. 3 cups of water, 3 فناجين مية, لأنه طحين جوز الهند بمص المية. See? والفلاكس سيدز بمص المية. That's why بتزيدي مية, لأنه it's not the same. Almond flour doesn't suck moist. See? Now you see you need more water. See? This is the best recipe ever. I mean, I've been going coconut flour. Yeah, this is, and I want to tell you one more benefit. If you do this, if you have constipation, this is solution. Okay, this is will help you regulate your stomach. You don't have constipation, you don't have problem with it. Okay, see? You just mix it together. And when we use nut bread, nut flour, you don't need to let it rise and stuff. It's not. You're just gonna mix it right. See, I moved it here so it has more room. And see, this is good so far. If you think it's thick, needs more room, you can do it. Otherwise, this is perfect, actually. You can add a little bit olive oil and we'll do good. See, you need to add some olive oil or coconut oil or canola oil, whatever oil you have, just to make it easy to see. And now زدنا شوية زيت الزيتون عشان يصير سهل تمسكيها. إذا بتحسي بدها مية زديها مية. See? Now بتقطعيها الحجم اللي أنت بدك إياه. You cut it into bowl, whatever bowl you want to. It's the size you choose to. See? For me, I'm hungry. I wanna eat. So I'm gonna do fast and we're gonna roll them and I'll show you results. See, when you do the dough, the way cut it and leave it. You don't need to rest it. If you wanna rest it, that's fine. But the whole idea to mix it all together.
It doesn't need to rise.
Because it doesn't need to rise. See, and inshallah we'll continue. You need plastic underneath. You can use what they call it, parchment paper. But to be honest with you, I'm tired of buying it all the time. So you can use anything to prevent it because it's not like regular flour. When you get used to this idea, you will learn to know what's going on. Because for me, it's my lifestyle. Nothing better than this to your body. Especially when you reach certain age, and if you do, and if you are in a young age, doesn't mean you are in better condition. You never know what is gonna happen. You invest in your life from now, because you're not gonna, when you get sick, you're not gonna back up how much you're gonna do. See how you roll it? And as I told you, بدك بلاستيك عشان تفرديها ما بدهاش طحين هاي بلاستيك بتفرديها شايفة يا باي
تعديني والمن
I'm sorry
look بس انها تساعدني بتتفرج علي شوفي عشان تعمليها ممكن تخبزيها هيك بس انا عشان يبقى المنظر حلو سي درايفر لايسنس تو ذا ماكس وهذا الطحين لما بتعملي هيك بتحطيه برويل ما بتحطيه ينخبز يعني تحمير على طول لازم اعص مع الزيت شايفه ما بتخليها رقيقه ولا بتخليها تخينة عشان تنفخ. See you put two plastic بتحطي قطعتين بلاستيك وبترقيها. إذا بدك إياها مش مدورة ممكن تخبزيها زي ما هي. ممكن تتركيها أزيز وممكن تعمليها مدورة زي الخبز العادي. خلص صح شفتي؟ ممكن تخبزيها هيك بس انا بحبها تبقى مدورة شايفة بعدين اخدتي لايسن ليش يا اختي سوقي see now اذا بدك تحشيها زعتر او جبنه بتحمريها بعدين تقلبيها بعدين بتحط الزعتر عليها. شوفي شوفي الهيلث بنط منها. Now all this health, all this benefit, your body get benefit out of it. في البرويلر على التحمير 5 minutes وبتقلبيها. السلام عليكم. See, finish. Now a broiler for 5 minutes. Keep an eye on it. It will burn fast. Okay.
بالعربي.
Broiler على التحمير 5 minutes. وخلي عينك عليها اطلعي. 5 دقايق مش كتير بس ممكن تاخد 3 دقايق depends. كل هيت بيختلف كل فرن بيختلف فانت قادرة بالهيت تبعي. حط 5 دقايق.
5 minutes broil.
السلام عليكم. شايفين it's good one بس صراحة الالمند كان different. شايفة هي سخنة بس ممكن تعملي هيك وتقلبيها. ترى خلاص